A lot of people say you were one of, if not the greatest wrestlers of all times. You were a brilliant performer in the ring. You were a brilliant performer with the microphone. You were everything. But as you look back, I'm thinking that there's stuff in your mind that you don't like about you.
For whatever reason, I didn't. And I don't know if I didn't like myself, I couldn't find any happiness, anything I was doing. I wanted to be successful in the wrestling business, and when I was still just as miserable as can be. I was still very immature, I said stupid things, I did stupid things, made bad decisions.
When you look back at Shawn Michaels, heartbreak kid, the guy that you were, what do you think?
Immature is one word. There are a lot more abrasive words.
Shawn, for a lot of years, was an angry young man, Shawn. You know, who was an angry young man and had a lot of demons in his life.
Back at your career, because I've heard this from guys who wrestled with you, that you weren't the best over the course of your career of doing what the boss was telling you to do when it meant humbling yourself in the ring.
I was not.
You were not the best.
Was not the best?
Yeah.
No, that's not true.
For 5 years, guys have talked about you, said everything from brilliant performer to pain in the ass. 1998, you left wrestling for back surgery, and you were told by your doctors afterwards, do not wrestle again. Now you are back, you are taking big bumps. Why?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm newly calibrated. Yeah, yeah. All shiny and clean. An adaptation. Time to redefine me. Let the word out. I've got to get out. Oh, I'm feeling better now. Break the news out. I've got to get out. Oh, I'm feeling better now. Christmas, all wrapped to be seen. I'm your recent acquisition. Time to celebrate me. Let the world.
I know that might be hard for some people to believe.
Every now and then I see a little glimpse of the angry young man.
Yeah, in the past it's been wondered, but I think Shawn Michaels has proven to everybody that he is still, or at least he is now 100%.
Let's reminisce with the HBK we used to know and love. He was cocky, he was arrogant, he was the showstopper, loved the showboat.